We made this garden centre about 41 years ago. It was the Bluebell Bowling Green. And when they closed the bowling green, they put it over to allotments. And then when the allotments men give it up, it became a scrap heap. People were using it as a shortcut from the houses at back, and it was in very poor condition. And we lived in the little end terraced house, and I looked through the bedroom window and saw what just looked like a tape. And me and my wife, who's passed away now 22 years ago, and my son, knocked a little hole through the wall and started tidying it up. It took us about 6 years. Then we started growing plants. And then it just got on and on and on, and then my son became of age. And it's just kept on going till we're here today. The artwork, if you want to call it artwork, like the figures, they're not perfect. The noses are out of sync and their arms are too long and that, you know what I mean? But they look like what they are, you know what I mean? Count every face. You might count 70 odd. You'll not count them all because there's too many. You'll not see them. You'll not see them all. The entire premise is here. It's never had anything bar. And all these bits of things you see here, little games and that, they're all give. Even the pew in the church was give us. We made a peace tree. Kyle, my son, made a peace tree. He started taking it serious. We kept going in at night and it said, "To my dearest brother Alfred." And I thought, this is not a joke, this is not. I'm going to have to have a bit of a thing here. We have a visitor's book in our little church. I found that if somebody leaves a comment, good, the next person out of management would probably do the same. He'd think, beautiful little garden, mysterious, enjoyed it.